Welcome back! I'm Shorsay, and let's get started. So, welcome to another Cakes World episode, and in today's episode, as I said previously, we're gonna take all of the dogs that we have to the kindergarten. So, let's get started. But first, before we take them, I have to count how many actually I have, because I forgot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I have 6 dogs, one is already there, I need 5 more, so let me check. 1, 2, 3, 4, where's the 5th one? Oh, I'm probably forget it, like where I build something. Okay, so I don't want to lose all of them, so I will take only 2 and 2, because, you know, dogs sometimes go away, so yeah. I will have to figure it out which one I left somewhere, I don't know. I really don't know, because lately I didn't really take them with me, so I don't know, I'll have to search everywhere for them. So, it's gonna be a long time. Oh, and by the way, you can see I decorated this backyard a little bit, so it's a little more colorful with all of these flowers. Dogs, please come here. Please come here. Please jump here. Come here, dogs. Okay, you can go, okay. And also, I placed these pressure plates here, like for the bed and for helping me open the doors. Please come here, dogs. Can you please come here? So I have here Strawberry and Sweetie. Yes, the first two dogs. Okay, great. Please come here in the kindergarten. And also here I made this play corner or whatever you wanna call it. So. It's nothing so special, but it's just like a oh, Strawberry, thanks for coming here in the play corner. And I will push you inside because I don't see any other option. Okay, please go into kindergarten. So I'll place you here in the play corner so you can play with the Strawberry. Please go a little more there. Okay, great. So now it's time for the other two dogs, and then we have to search for the 5th one, because I mean actually the 6th one, because I really don't know where is it. So yeah. Oh, and I will check which names are here, so it will a little bit help me. So let me check. So we... No, wait, actually... Sweetie is down there. Strawberry is down in the kindergarten too, okay? Then we have here Orange. Orange is in the house. Wolf. Oh, I missed Bella. Bella is down, of course. Then we need to get Orange, Wolf, and Cole. So let me see. So it's Orange, White, and Black color. Okay, so let me see. Who are you? Are you Cole? Yes, you are. And who are you? No, you are Cole and you are Wolf. I don't know. Orange is somewhere. I have to find Orange, so it helped me a little bit because I looked at that signs there. Okay, but anyways, that's it. Okay, so anyways, we have to take these two dogs into the kindergarten, and then you can go and search for Orange, because I don't know where is it. I will search for every building that I build, because I don't have any idea where is it. Please come here! Okay, thanks for coming to the kindergarten. So I will take you here for the tables, behind the tables, so you can be there and you can learn or study or whatever you wanna do there. You go there, like this, okay, please, a little more, okay, like this, it's fine. And you can be here, okay? So now it's time to search for Orange. Whoops, can I go out? Oh no, I'm struggling with... What? This is so hard to go out! Why? Okay, let me try again. Oh, finally. Oh, and Jean. Oh, and you're there. Okay, great. So, I'll search first here in this forest house. Are you here? No, you aren't. Then let's go out and look. Okay, so I know that in these two buildings is not, because it was a really long time ago when I built this. But let me see here. Are you here now? Well, let's look into the circus. Maybe she's here. Yeah, it's she. Mm-hmm. So let's look here. No, are you here? No. Where are you? Why are you playing hide and seek game or what? OMG. Oh no. So where are you? I need to find you. Here you're not here. So I'll go down into the market. Maybe I left you there. I don't know. Oh, but what if I left you at the mountains? Or what if you're dead? Oh no. No, I think that she's not dead. Anyways, maybe she is. No, it's not. Oh, I almost fell in the cave. I have to be careful. Oh, you're here. No, wait, are you another dog that I need? No, you're orange. Yes. You played hide and seek with me, right? Yes, you did, because I couldn't find you. Okay, so let's go into the kindergarten now and finally place you back. I mean, and place you where you meant to be, into kindergarten. Yeah, but I will also build school one day here in this cake's world, and then I will move you from kindergarten to school. So it's gonna be probably more fun than kindergarten. Are you here? Okay, thanks for following me. Thanks for following me on Minecraft. Yeah, not on Instagram or Twitter. But if you have Twitter or Instagram and if you aren't following me already, then you should definitely go and follow me. My username is @sugarsay_official, so you should go and follow me there, because I post a lot of great pictures and I tweet a lot of fun stuff, so you should definitely go and check it out. Okay, Orange, come here. Come over here. Thanks, you'll be here. You'll be here. Okay, so finally we have kindergarten filled with the dogs, which is great. And Bella is outside. Are you still there? Yes, you are. Okay, fine. So there we go. All of the dogs are here, which is really amazing. But I will end this episode right here. So leave any comment, leave any ideas that you have. What should I build here in Cake's World down below in the comment section. I will definitely read them. And if the idea will be great, then I will build it. So make sure to comment down below. Leave all of your ideas that you have. And yeah. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe, like and comment down below, and we see you on my next episode or video or whatever. Bye.